It began, as always, with the desire for power. The need to conquer. The hunger to consume. Inevitably, this led to conflict. Humanity fought an endless battle against itself, until it was forced to unite against a power far greater than it had ever known. But even united, humanity left only destruction in its wake. Despite their best efforts at survival, the humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom, unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction. They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction. But to survive is to endure and prosper. And we have most certainly survived. Jacinto now stands as the last bastion of humanity, a final, desperate defense in the face of impossible odds. In a way, I pity them. But humanity, as always, brought this war upon itself.
Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
Damn, that's just down the road.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
At least we got reinforcements.
Yeah, but for how much longer?
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. To check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix! Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad? I'm your new trainee.
And green as grass by the looks of it. Time to train the Rook?
Sir! Reporting for duty, sir!
Welcome to Jacinto, Private. Your first order is to guard this spot. You stay here until we get back from patrol.
But, sir, there's nothing here to guard.
Sounds like a good first assignment to me. Stay put. We'll be back, kid.
Coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage.
They just don't realize they've been sent on suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the lightmass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung. Okay, take position along these windows. I take the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Here they come. Get ready.
Yeah.
Glow of locust blood in this light.
You got a sick mind.
The hell are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These skiers rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Reloading, sir. Still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. Grab some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there.
Let's move!
dig in before we can get down there.
Dom, you okay?
Just...
I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. Right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day.
For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place it can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived, and have returned stronger than ever.
They've brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days,
is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack.
What I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live, and where they breed, and we will destroy them!
This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy.
This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival.
Welcome to the big sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chump some bullets in them grubs.